getting into the side of more airing it out. Like I said, he's down to his goal, just a fucking guy.
Red flag, red flag.
It gets ugly. A red flag. They said we will restart, but something will get
together. It looks like
excuse me. As man, he was yelling about it, and now these four bodies need to hold it together in order to make it to the final.
Wow, coming from the back row, Austin Dime throwing elbows, getting that great start again. Bucky Lassick must be so frustrated because getting that great start, the first round, the first go round, the first flag, first one.
Yeah.
But now he has to fight his way out. Austin Dime.
You can see how clean Bucky Lassick's car was until obviously he hit that mud, that he had that clean air as opposed to man, that car. Second lap, the third lap, and the fourth. The final lap. that the men were against George Bush at the race. He left and saved the car for the final.
So as it stands, Brian Deegan and Austin Dine, 1 and 2. We also see Bucky Lassick and Ken Block in 4th.
So Ken Block, you can see his vehicle definitely banged up, but we will see him hopefully strap on some bumpers again. And a lot more of them. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.